아이디어가 나오네요.
That's not kosher. That's not how I see that sign. Ayurveda.
We going to kosher right there.
All right.
So.
Yeah.
Asaga.
Like our parents lived in the hood. That's like you.
Making sure it's higher stuff.
It's a holiday, it's not exactly. I'm literally in this place. We are getting the last one. Okay, full for US military. Marijuana, everything right where these are Asian. So, this is Third Eye. We work at the bookstore. This is Barnes & Noble. This is Rock Romero's. They're just coming and telling me, but they're not guys. You guys are Japanese. So I'm not gonna have to ask you questions. I'm just gonna be able to find what I need at the store. That's what they're saying. But I can know what to do.
There are these people waiting for me.
I'm definitely gonna press challenge. Like, I'm pressing challenge. It serves their business that I press challenges.
They raise prices. Limousines cost more.
Oh my gosh, don't make a horrible decision. Like, you gotta like.
I am underage.
Jesus, man. They are valid. This is a good ninja. Like, help us prevent that from crime. These are federal scouts. And so, like, how are you? Do you know ninja? I need to prevent a very bad thing. Yeah. Which, when he tried to help you as a, you know that that's rich. expecting me. Okay, this is because we were pressing charges, yeah. Like, be good people. See the officer. You are the only good people here. You are the only one with a legit girlfriend. Okay, this is as much as they would do, but I'm just noting that you're really selfless. Like, you're not that good of a relationship. So, like, you're not that happy, like, you're just getting back, like, should you be following your master? Or, like, you're just asking, like, is someone that going to be, like, following you? I'm saying, like, no, like, that's what you're asking, like, this is so secret. Not if this is... These are rappers saying that they can't help themselves, they are bad people. Don't listen to mainstream rap. Don't let people listen to it. Use good lyrics and wholesome. Okay, I have the best karma. Like, you said that you wanted, like, dude, you not buy everything. Everything you want to buy, like, we bought. You guys are not really good karma, but at least you're not black. That's good enough. It's major investments and beautiful black and everything else. If you'd like to learn more about Jewish life, join us on jewish.com and Jewish and Bethesda. What you're doing with some kosher, you don't have the Hebrews with you yet. There's more than time. It should be covered. You guys are you are the most spiritually mature person. You meditate successfully. It is so much better. The synagogues thing. You actually handle your life. You're not someone just going to take from a child. You are kosher. But there is something wrong. This is what we're going to hook you up for now. But you should have been at this bus stop if you're here. This is only Meridian. Dude, you look true. This is an Israeli. He doesn't have a girlfriend. That is the police, okay? This is Israeli. You don't have a girlfriend. Stop, because they want a good picture with the hero of the town. Everyone wants to get there's no reason you guys should be living like that. Like, you need to live in comfort. You need to have, like, everything nice for you. You are in this area. You are in the suburbs. I was the only. You are a loser and you will be going to jail. Okay, wow. Unless you're not the person we think you are. Sorry to burst your bubble. You're not cool, you're not invited. I am so sorry, but you guys were not cool enough. You are legit. You are not coming to a synagogue party. This is like, whoa, like, ew. That's so like Jewish. Like, can I see someone Jewish? Like, can I see someone Jewish? Like, cause I am Jewish. So, how much? These guys are not cool enough to chill. I just chilled with Anne Frank. Like, you will see this on TV. I'm on TV. I chilled with Anne Frank. Yeah. You will see it on TV. So I'm not effing with you. Like, I just chose with Anne Frank. You will see it on TV. You'll be happy. Like, you don't think that's not comfortable. Is that you, physical me? He's like, who is it? Aaron Frank, you know, Kabbalah, not Muslim. Yeah? It's all. Jeez, man. You are people in Rockville. There are guys at the bus stop saying they're gonna beat me up. Wow, look at this real Hebrew blood. Jewish lions. I pay. Another car crash at this moment. Another car crash in the future. Yes, Chrome is in jail at this moment. Yes, Chrome is in jail in the future. Yes, Chrome is in jail now. Yes, Chrome is in jail in the future. Not a car crash at this moment. Not a car.
That battle gave birth to a slogan. What was the slogan? Remember the Alamo. Remember the Alamo. And why do we remember the Alamo? Because the Patriots gave their lives for a greater good. That battle had only just begun. And some years later, that land became ours. And the name of that land was Texas. Stop it. Right? Texas. Your home. So, guys, that's why we remember the Alamo. And why we remember all the battles that we fight. Now you can stay massacred, or you can realize the battle has just begun. Okay. What have you learned in high school so far? We're not kings anymore.
We're Abigail Adams.
Abigail Adams! One sec. To be good and to do good is the whole thing.
Can
you
play small? I stay with her. I'm always with her.
Hi, sir. They come across at this moment, Green is in jail. Green is in jail in the future.
No one cared about us.
Hey, I am over for them.
I'm trying to invite my friends out here, like popular girls. Yeah, I mean, there's a music.
Hey, they have to like respect me, because otherwise they're gonna die. Winner of the day. Yeah. Like, this is psychology.
Yeah. They're just saying, I have the best girlfriend. They was just trying to get you to admit it. She was about to rock. Why you gotta like say that? I don't have to.
It's cursed me. It's cursed. I just see someone restraining another.
There's a sign that's a little bit sharper than all of them. You let me die. So sharp. I saw a news camera. They say I only got here. Not so good, so they let me die. I ain't got no. Only someone popular would happen. I don't have to act like it.
Oh, sorry. You know you tricked me. Thank you.